That one time a humpback whale literally breathed in my face.